Connecticut State Police say they are assisting local police in Newtown amid reports of a shooting at an elementary school. The school superintendent's office says the district has locked down schools to ensure the safety of students and staff. The shooting was reported at Sandy Hook Elementary School in Newtown in western Connecticut. State Police spokesman Lieutenant Paul Vance says they have a number of personnel on the scene to assist. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.